God. Can't do this one-handed. I cut it a bit so that it would be properly carbonated. Now let's be very, very dumb, shall we? Right, carbonated coffee. It's not too bad. I mean, it's got the weird mouth. It's got the weird mouthfeel of the tea, but it's interesting.